hair is cut. And as much as I hate to say it, my eyebrows sting like a bitch because I had them waxed, man. I always have them waxed, but I don't know. This time it really, it hurt. Worse than usual. Unusual. I don't know why. Good evening, my Facebook peeps. It is the day before the 4th of July, so it is the 3rd of July, and I have gotten a fresh haircut. I was getting that haircut today, and watching as she was shaving the sides, the gray hair. Even with my glasses off, I could see the gray hairs mixed in that were hitting the black cheap thing she had over me, the barber's apron or whatever the hell it is. Yeah, getting a lot of grays in the sides here, and especially on this side. Hey, it's okay. Looks alright. I'm not jumping up and down to go dying or anything. I think I'm freaking receding a little. I come from a huge family of bald guys, you know, and hopefully it's not gonna, like, hopefully there's enough estrogen left in me that it's not gonna happen to me, but I can absolutely see that I am receding on both sides. And this has started actually in the past 6 months or so. Hello. Bald mainly butch would not be good, I don't think. But anyway, nice clean cut. Even got my eyebrows screwed fixed. Butches, if you're not doing your eyebrows and you're growing fucking unibrows, you're wrong. I'm just saying. I think, you know, doing your eyebrows and keeping your eyebrows up definitely does something to make you look a lot cleaner cut. You know, you're not wrong. If you want to grow a unibrow, grow a unibrow. But, you know, they definitely look better when you keep them cleaned up. I know mine get totally unruly if I don't do something with them. And I've gotten into this waxing habit in the past 5 or 6 years, and I actually enjoy the pain, but man, she hurt me today. It hurt worse today than it ever has before. So, the wax was hotter than it usually is. I think that was probably part of why the pain was a little more excruciating. I didn't wince, though. I didn't wince. That wouldn't be like me. So, off with my mom today. Love spending time with my moms. She likes to take me shopping, so I do it. I go, and actually, she likes to go to pretty cool stores, so I'm okay with it. You know, and she gets me thinking about interesting, creative ideas for my house and stuff like that. You know, I like to keep the house looking decent. No, I'm not no pro femme decorator or anything, but at least it looks decent. And I'm getting ready to go ahead and paint again. I think I'm actually going to wait until fall, so it's a little cooler. But I am getting ready, and I'll start stocking up on supplies to do that. I'm going to do the master bathroom, the kitchen, the living room, dining area, are all on my list, as well as the main bath in the hallway, and probably Aaron's room. I'll leave until, it's actually really in good shape, so I'll probably leave that room as it is. So anyway, got a few things today that I'd show you. We've been talking about clothing lately, and of course one of my favorite places to shop is Aeropostale. So I got several new polos today. I actually got 5 of them. They got the little Aeropostale logo on them. You know, these are men's small petites, and the extra smalls are too small. These fit perfectly usually. I got all my old polos were really getting ratty, and I had to throw my favorite one out the other day, so I ended up getting 5 new ones. I got that white one. And here's the 4 other colors. We got black, we got steel gray, navy blue, and maroon. So those are going in my new wardrobe. I got a couple of new button downs yesterday, like I said, and a couple of other ones. Then, of course, we got some new Aeropostale boxer briefs. These are awesome too. These are on sale, 3 for $22, which makes them like $7.33 a piece. That's a good price for these. Usually they're $12.50 a pair. So I grabbed, three new pairs of these. Hey, gotta stay looking good. It actually makes me feel better to know that I look good, and so obviously with everything that's been going on with me lately, it's kind of important that I keep up with my personal maintenance, because if that starts going downhill, y'all know I'm going downhill. So, but it was a good day. It was a good day. Got some things for the house, some new canisters for my coffee. I've decided to stop using the Keurig pods because they're so fucking expensive. So I'm buying, bagged ground, good dark roast coffee, like espresso, French roast, Sumatran, Dark Magic. Buying it in the bag now, which you get a whole lot more coffee than in those little pots. Using the little thing that goes in the Keurig to make them, make it still by the cup. So, yeah, keep the cost of that down. I drink a lot of coffee. I really like my coffee. So this is the other button down I got today, And then I did some, really sort of femme shopping, Which Wonders was talking about mixing the masculine and the feminine, and I did a little of that today. So I got a new sugar bowl that looked like a little chicken. I'll put a picture of it in here. Some new canisters for my coffee. Some braided rugs for, in front of the sink and in front of the door. Change them up a little bit. You gotta alternate things again. I'm gonna put a new carpet down in the living room, and I would really like to do a braided rug, a braided one. I know they're really expensive when you get them pretty big, but I'm gonna really start looking around to see what I can find. They're comfortable, they're warm in the wintertime, and it would fit pretty good. So I'm gonna look for that. What else did I get? I got the cutest little tiny frying pan for frying one egg. That was pretty neat. We went to that store, Home Goods. It's a dangerous store. I got an organizer. Oh, check this out. I got this lap desk. Check it out. It's got a little light right here. Yeah. Of course, battery's not included. You gotta put three AAA batteries in it. And that'll help me, for my artwork when I'm just sitting here on the couch or, I want to sit somewhere. It'll help with the computer if I wanted to sit back and put the computer in my lap. I wanted one of these, and, I found that one at Ocean State Job Lots for $10. Usually they're like $29.95 everywhere you go. So that was a good deal. It's got a nice padding on the back, nice and comfy. It zips out so you can clean it. Yeah, nice new toy. Got some more of these wax, paraffin wax wafers. I have a Scentsy burner, and I like to burn these to keep it kind of smelling good in here. I do everything I can to keep the smoke smell down in here, because, as everybody knows, I do smoke. I know I should not smoke inside, but I do. I just wanted to kind of finish up this video and say, tomorrow is the 4th of July. Be safe. It is the most dangerous driving day of the year. There are more fatal accidents on the 4th of July than any other day of the year. Be careful. Do not text and drive. There is nobody in this world worth dying over that you need to get a text out to. Okay? Wait till you stop. Or hand it to your friggin' passenger. Let them do it for you. Be safe. Don't be trying to hold the fireworks and let them off. I used to do that. Hold the bottle rocket till it took off out of my hands. I'm lucky I still have all these fingers. they're a little damaged. I got cut today at trying to get Noah's new bowl. Oh, Noah got some new bowls. Let me show you. Gotta be careful because the water bowl has water in it. But there they are. And, I can't tip it to show you. How can I do this? I can grab the camera show you. There. Check that out, huh? It's a little stand. It can sit up off the ground. Keeps it looking good and organized. It's kind of styling. So Nola likes it. She was pretty excited about it. She likes anything new that I buy her. She's like a spoiled little femme dog. So anyway, that was my sort of haul for the day. I just wanted to check in, say hello to everybody, let everybody know that my mood has definitely improved. Thank you to all of you. Hello, Chrysalis. How you doing? I watched your video, and I want to be kept abreast on what's going on, okay? Abreast. I said abreast. Ah! Anyway, hey. Oh, I spilled the water on my leg. Oh. Yeah, now I'm a mess. All right, I gotta go clean this up. Get these videos posted for you. I will be filming tomorrow, which is the 4th of July, and we will be cooking lobsters again. You know how they scream. I'll talk to you later. Peace.